don't date a cosplayer. Number one, 5 minutes ago, I looked like this. And now, cosplayers are the ultimate catfish.
No! Gertrude!
Easy, Gelfling. This is all misunderstanding. We are friends, Rian.
No, don't listen, Rian.
Please! Already things go too far. It cannot end well. Give Essence back, please. Please! Do not be foolish.
Now! Run, Rian!
Foul snake! It's escaping!
Don't stop! Follow me! Don't stop now!
The fire!
They're absconding with the essence!
We must catch
Gelfling!
Is this true, scientist?
Technically.
I tried to stop them. Caught the slimy drenching Gelfling. He stabbed me. Oh, the pain. But I held on. Put them in chains. Unlike scientists who allowed Rian to escape with the essence.
The pile was clearly the scientist's responsibility.
But Emperor!
He must be punished.
Oh, dangle the tail!
Strap him to the needle!
No! The scientist's errors require a more permanent discipline.
You speak truth, Emperor. But scientist is still Skeksis, yes? Perhaps scientist would most benefit seeing Paper Beetle.
What an excellent suggestion.
My most adored of the five ocular castigations.
True. Huh? Chamberlain is to blame.
Huh? I knew it.
Chamberlain must be punished.
I deserve to be punished. Flog me. Scold me. I am riddled with shame. Such shame. If only I had arrived in lab sooner. By time I got there, too late! Filthy Gelfling stolen vial!
Prevaricator! Liar! It was you who took the vial from my cabinet!
I tried to protect vial, but scientist attacked me! Knocked vial from my grasp! It was then that stinking Gelfling snatched it up!
Is this true, scientist?
Thief!
Who is thief?
You pilfered the vial!
Not I. Must have been Gelfling.
I might have believed you if not for the locks they built in your teeth.
And this is all mistake, yes? Simple misunderstanding.
Explain yourself, Skeksis.
No!
Villain!
Spike!
Do I need it? Wake up. Am I under control? Can I beat it? Wake up. If it's swallowing me whole, would I see it?
I can make you feel alive.
I know, but do I need you to?
If you're a cosplayer whose content is mostly cosplay because you feel most confident when you're dressed as anyone but yourself because you have no confidence in the way you naturally look, therefore don't feel comfortable posting out of cosplay content often, making the gaps between your posts huge because it takes a lot of motivation to get into cosplay and motivation is an endangered species in your life, clap your hands.
Top of you.